Hey YouTube, it's Sarah. Today I'm going to be doing a product empty video. The trash has piled up again and it is garbage day tomorrow, so I figured let's just dive right into this and show you my garbage. A few things to start off with. I do look sick, but that's just because I'm not feeling too well today, but we are going to power through this and show you my garbage I have collected. The first thing I'm going to talk about is the Snazaroo palette, face paint. As you know, in my October favorites video, I talked about this, but it's trash. Like, I'm just gonna talk about this because I used it. So this is something that I used and I really liked it, and I highly recommend it if you are into face paint and that kind of stuff. The next items I'll talk about are candles. I have mentioned these before, but I figured let's just put it into a product empty video just in case you didn't see my October favorites. So this is a candle. It is cinnamon spice vanilla from Bath & Body Works. It smells exactly how it sounds. It's great. I love it and I hope to repurchase it, but I burned through this and I normally don't burn through candles all that often, but for some reason I burned through him in a very short amount of time. Are going to be like shower items, I guess. Oh wait, I lied, the Snazaroo palette isn't here. I don't know why he shouldn't be in there, because we're still gonna use them. The next ones I guess are shower items. This is Sweet Spot. I mean, ladies out there, if you want to clean your bits, I would recommend this. This one is Vanilla Blossom and I believe you can get it at Walmart, Shoppers, anything like that, and I love the smell of it and it's great. And you can also use it to shave your legs, because my sister decided to do that one day with this. But yeah, I recommend this. This is good. I'm gonna not talk so much about Dove just because there is controversy regarding them, but I use this for a couple of weeks. And honestly, not because of everything that's been happening with Dove. I really did enjoy this product, but it was a little bit too thick for me, so I won't be repurchasing this. I have repurchased something else in the meantime, but I mean, it's a product empty, so I thought why not talk about it regardless of what's going on with it. The next item I always talk about is the pumpkins, Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte Bath Body Scrub from Bath & Body Works. I love this. It's thick sugar grains, which I actually haven't, So these are makeup wipes. I've talked about this before. I don't even know how to pronounce them. They are the equivalent to the Kat Von D makeup wipes, which the lady at Sephora said. These are the Olehenriksen whatever. You can just read it there for yourself. I love these. I do have more of these, and I'm also going through the Bioderma as we speak. So I recommend these, and I've used these all up because there's 30 of them. The next item is a toothpaste. A funny story, I actually went to the drugstore to pick up new toothpaste and I came home with a new toothbrush. So it didn't really work for me there. So, I mean, this is the Crest White Arctic Fresh. I like this one. I have the other one now, but I like it. Got the job done and I figured why not just use it. The next item is Cinema Secrets Makeup Brush Cleaner, which I should probably get some of this because I am running out. Well, running out. I've ran out. And it's great. You spray it on quick onto a paper towel and you're good to go. And I did that to clean all my makeup brushes, even though I should probably give them a deep clean, but for now, that is that. So that was a super quick video because I don't have a lot of product empties and I kind of just want to get this video out of the way because, like I said before, I don't think I'm going to do any more product empty videos just because I don't go through that much stuff. So yeah, that concludes this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and comment down below any videos you want to see in the future. And if you haven't already, please do subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.